Hi everyone! Ngayong araw ay i-share ko naman sa inyo kung paano mag-send ng large videos or videos that exceed the 25 MB total attachment limit on Gmail. Tara, samahan niyo ko! Ganito yung nangyayari kapag nagsisend tayo ng long video or video more than 25 MB na galing sa ating gallery or files gamit ang Gmail. Yet, we can still send large videos using Gmail by following these steps. Una, buksan muna natin ang ating Google Drive at i-click ang plus sign na nasa lower right side ng ating screen. Pagkatapos, ay click naman natin ang upload at pumunta sa gallery or video files to select and upload the video that we need to send. Hintayin lang natin hanggang sa ma-upload yung video successfully. And once uploaded, ay i-rename lang natin yung video. Renaming video is very helpful lalo na kung maraming naka-upload sa drive mo. Dahil hindi ka na mahihirapang maghanap ng mga file na kailangan mo. After that, we can now send a copy of this video through email. Punta lang tayo sa email natin, then click compose. Ilagay ang email address ng recipient, then write your subject. Pagkatapos, ay click naman natin ang attachment logo. At i-click ang Insert from Drive na nasa second option. Choose My Drive, then select your video from the drive. Hit the Send button, and as you can see, the email was successfully sent without receiving any errors. We can also send a copy of the video through link. Just go back to your Google Drive and click the three dots beside the video. After that, just click the copy link and go back to your email to compose a new one. Paste the link of the video, then send it without receiving any errors. Diyan nagtatapos ang video nito. At ganun lang kadali mag-send ng long videos gamit ang Gmail. Kung natulungan ka ng video ito sa pag-send ng long videos, ay huwag kalimutang mag-like and subscribe. Thank you for watching. Bye!